From Dhaka. Moving on, more bloodshed in Afghanistan. Following the burning of copies of the Quran last week at a NATO base, a suicide car bomber killed 9 people in an attack on a military airport in the east of the country today. The Taliban has claimed responsibility for that attack, saying that it was revenge for the Quran burnings.